In materials engineering, one of our fundamental approaches is the right material for the right application. And that worked out very well in a vehicle like the new Ram 1500, where attributes like durability, strength, and those things are very important to the customer. If you think of steel in its most basic form, there's mild steel and it has a small amount of carbon and some alloying materials. So what we want to do is something as important as the frame of a vehicle. It carries the weight of the vehicle, performs an impact, needs to be durable as you're hauling, you're going off-road. That's where we go to the high strength or the advanced high strength steels. They're very complicated materials with complex microstructure and chemistry, tuned to the specific application so it gives you a specific performance. You get increased strength, but then you also get ductility, which is very important for things like forming the parts as you're stamping, drawing. One great example where materials was involved is the front upper control arm and the suspension. This is a hybrid design of the control arm that's unique from anything we've done before. It's basically a stamped steel structure that's overmolded with a structural plastic. It allows benefits from the standpoint of good performance. It's a weight save over the traditional control arm. We used splayed front frame rails, and they're advanced high-strength steel that is, it's tubular, and then it's formed over a mandrel, so you get a variation in the section, in the gauge thickness, and that gives you tailored performance and repeatable performance, both for impact and for durability, and also helps you save weight there. As you progress to areas, say for example, fenders, doors, the roof panel, we use a variety of steel that's called bake-hardened steel there. And what that does is it allows you to get increases in strength. Other examples would be in our door beams and our impact that we wouldn't be able to get with traditional forming operations. And that allows us to have great impact protection, side impact protection for the occupants in the vehicle. Through the proper choice of materials, we were able to drop the overall weight of the vehicle 225 pounds. When we use these high-strength steels and advanced high-strength steels, they give you performance that you need, the durability, the fatigue performance, the impact performance, with a thinner gauge material, so subsequently you can take weight out compared to the old truck. Pretty proud to say that the cab of this vehicle behind me has 54% high-strength steel, and the frame itself, 98%. And through clever engineering, this is without a doubt the best frame in the pickup truck market.